90 seconds remain in the fight. Ooh, nice right hand there. Young not able to get McMah to fold, though. Really impressive stuff here for Faith.
It's a little bit like working with a heavy bag. You know, you punch it with everything, and it's still there. And I think, you know, McMah is just that old school kind of fighter. Big shots right there.
On the run now is McMah. Young, but it is done. The Striking Viking reigns supreme. Kaitlin Young stops Faith McMah. The referee intervened. McMah fell to the floor. I think the ref was going to step in regardless of McMah was floored, and for good reason. She took a lot of punishment over the better part of 15 minutes.